sebelum kita ambil dalam white cell juga tak dalam.
The main circuit is a series connection. Now we want to add a parallel connection using a voltmeter. The voltmeter has a positive terminal which is in red and a negative terminal which is in black. The positive terminal must go to the positive terminal of the battery. Right, so once you trace to the end that goes to the positive end, you can click the red positive to that end, and the negative end should trace back to the negative end of the negative terminal of the battery. That's how you would get a positive reading on the voltmeter. So what if you got the connection wrong? Let's switch the connection around, and that's when you get a negative value on your voltmeter. And so all you need to do to switch to the correct value is to switch the terminals around again to get the positive reading.
Terminals also.
Okay, so for the ammeter, there's also a positive and a negative terminal, just like the voltmeter. The positive terminal on the ammeter goes to the positive terminal of the battery, and the negative terminal on the ammeter goes all the way to the negative terminal of the battery. So the two meters have similar attributes.